My name is Meryem MOUSSADEQ and I'm an engineer graduate from ENSTA Bretagne in vehicle architecture, and I graduated in 2021, and I decided to join IFP school since obviously I'm really passionate about cars, so I decided to specialize in this field. And actually I had the chance to know a lot about the school since I was asking former IFP school students. I'm enrolled in the Powertrain Engineering program, and as expected, the program is rich and taught in English. Here, actually, we learn a lot about and many aspects of automotive industry, starting from the study to the production, and focusing more on the study of different powertrains. Actually, we start from the source of energy with all its types down to the wheels and the vehicle dynamics. I'm an apprentice at Stellantis and I work on developing a tool for post-treatment of performances and energy consumption of electrical vehicles. And actually, I really feel truly invested in the energy transition that the world is having right now. Concerning my professional project, I plan on working after graduation on developing and modeling electrical and hybrid powertrains, especially the electrical ones. And then, after acquiring the right experience, I plan on working and developing autonomous and connected vehicles. Here at IFP School, we have the chance to benefit from our advisors' experience in order to get the best outcome from both trainees, the school's one and the company's one, and in order to reach the main goal, which is succeeding in our professional projects. And actually, I think that being a trainee is a great asset here at IFP School, because during the company's period, I have a lot of questions and I get the chance to answer them efficiently when I go back to school. Here at IFP School, we have a personalized follow-up by professionals, and this helps me project myself in the future and prepare myself for the future automotive industry. And I think that IFP School pushes you to be the best version of yourself, and I highly and sincerely recommend it.